Guatemala. But archaeologists have found in libraries, bookstores, or convents some books that describe the history before and after the conquest. One of those books is the Popol Vuh. The Popol Vuh is the pre-Columbian version about how the world was made by the gods. It was square, it was flat, it was a sea. In the middle of the sea, one day the mountain emerged, the sacred mountain, where the gods came down and made the trees, the animals, and the humans. But then the sea and the sky were one and were split. Lifting the sky, the gods put five columns and the four cardinal points in the center. Chichen Itza pyramid represent those columns and the center of the world. One column, the north. One more, east, west, south, center. In Chichen Itza, those areas were represented by the ball court, sacrificial cenote, columns, astronomical observatory, and the pyramid. But the columns were five trees and this species. The Mayas believe in three words, no one. Cap, or here, can, or there, and Xibalba, there. Nine roots, 13 branches. Have you been there? In the Mayan sky?
I don't know.
Nope. Up there.
Up there. When we climb the Mayan pyramids, we climb to the sky. But have you been there?
Underground.
Underground. Cenotes, caves. So it's possible to visit the three Mayan worlds. But maybe tomorrow, these five columns will collapse and the sky will fall. I don't know.
What's this?
What species is this?
Oh, spines?
Yeah.
Because life is not easy. Ouch.
But does it? Does
no.
It, does it?
Young trees have the yes.
Is that a parasite?
No. It's,